how do you know you have a problem with firm culture? I mean, how do you even know that the problem with your firm is the culture?
I think actually you can assume it's always culture or culture related. If you have ongoing recurring problems with retention, team members not buying into where the firm is going, not being motivated and engaged, it's a cultural issue. And cultural issues always start from the top down. That's where they emanate from. And the biggest obstacle to creating a great firm culture, interestingly, is not the team members, it's the partners. It's hard for partners to see their role in creating the culture, but that's where the culture is created. It's created at the top. And it's hard to see because partners take a particular point of view or have a belief that I'm the partner, people are not here to have fun, we're here to get our work done. And they have particular attitudes that don't create the kind of thriving culture that really works well in a firm.